is dead and two children are hurt in a crash that shut down a busy road for hours.
Investigators tell us speed may have been a factor in this wreck. It happened just after 11 o'clock last night at the intersection of Wendover and Gatewood Avenues. Police tell us a juvenile driving a Dodge Charger eastbound on Wendover Avenue hit another car making a left turn at the intersection.
Officers say that the driver of the second vehicle, 32-year-old Antoine White, died from his injuries. The juvenile driver and the passenger in that Charger were both hurt. Charges are pending in the accident.